helicopter ride over Antarctica. It's a quick 45-minute flight from McMurdo to Marble Point. Gonna be riding in an A-Star. I think I'm gonna get to sit up front, so we should get some good shots, some good footage on the way. Here we go. Marble Point is a tiny refueling station near the McMurdo Dry Valleys. There's not much there. Fuel tanks, a few small buildings, a communications tower, and rocks and snow. Yet, like so much of Antarctica, it has a sparse, desolate beauty. By the time we flew back, my GoPro battery had died, so I switched to shooting with my iPhone. These strange geometric objects are old icebergs that get trapped each year in the seasonal sea ice that forms over McMurdo Sound. subscribe for more off-the-map travel adventures. And if you like this video, please remember to give me a thumbs up down below.